Colbert, and I got a bag of weed.